Hey, I like your ear hole.
And you have the cleanest right nostril I've ever seen.
Thanks. What should we do now?
We'll sing. Hello?
Hello, Sean. I want to play a game.
Ooh, I like games.
For the past 10 years...
What kind of game are we going to play?
For the past...
I like Scrabble. No goldfish.
For the past...
No, wait. That's too much thinking.
Could I please speak to someone else?
Oh, sure. Hold on. Chan-chan.
Hello?
Hello, Kyle. I want to play a game
Hello?
With you.
Hello?
Kyle. I wanna
Hello?
Play. Fuck!
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard and they're like, it's better than your.
Hello?
Oh, fuck, it's you again.
Hey, you're back!
Can I speak to Ryan?
He's kinda busy right now, but I can put you on speaker.
Fine.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, of course, of course. Now it all makes sense.
Someone wants to talk to you.
Hello, Ryan. I want to play a game.
How do you know my name? And what do you want from me?
I told you already. I want to play a game.
Oh, right.
Actually, I want to play a game with all three of you.
Where did you guys come from?
We heard.
Oh.
10 years ago, all three of you suffered from the disease known as ADHD, or Attention Deficit Hyperactive Disorder. For this reason, I will make all three of your lives miserable. The rules are simple. The last man standing wins.
We killed him.
What are we gonna do, Sean?
Think. Brain blast.
What? Vagina. Indeed, vagina. What are we doing again?
Vagina.
Wait. That's not gonna work.
Well, what should we do then?
We must train to fight him.
And the bunny went hop, hop, hop all the way home.
Rising up, back on the street. Did my time, took my chances.
We are ready.
Kyle. No, Sean.
I win.
Hello, Ryan.
God?
No, you dumbass. It's me.
Oh, hi.
You have won the game. Now, you must kill yourself. In the fridge.
Okay.
Hoo-hoo, ha-ha.